Similarly, example 4, locate root 3 on the number line. So let's try with root 3 here. So I will take the scale as 1 unit for me is equal to 3 square grids here. You can take 1 unit as 1 centimeter on the scale, like when you are drawing. But why am I taking 3 square grids? It's because it's like clearly visible for the video, for you to understand. So I'll mark every 3 square grid as 1 unit. Okay. So this is my 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Positive side. Minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, the negative side. So I have to draw a unit square starting from 0. So I'm taking 3 square grids here. Okay. So 1 unit, 1 unit, 1 unit, and 1 unit. I'll name it as O, A, B, C. So join the diagonal OA. We know that OB is equal to root of 1 unit 1 square plus 1 unit 1 square, and that would be root of 1 plus 1 would be 2. So we know that this is how we plotted root 2 on the number line. So this would be root 2. Now in order to draw root 3, what I will do is from the point B, draw a perpendicular that is 90 degree. I'll take the protractor, place it at B such that this line, horizontal and vertical line, coincides with B here and it aligns with the line OB. Mark the 90 degree here. Let me join these points. Okay, so I have to draw now 1 unit over here. What I'll do is I'll take the compass, place it at O, and with the radius of OA, okay, with the radius of OA, that is I'm taking 1 unit and marking 1 unit from B like this. Okay. And I'll name this point as D. Okay. Now, join D to O. Now, this diagonal which I have drawn, let us calculate how much will it be. So, OD. I'm sorry, I said diagonal. It's not diagonal. We joined the line OD. We joined the points to form a line OD, and it forms a triangle OBD, where this is the right angle. Correct? Now this becomes the hypotenuse, and hence if we calculate what is OD, we get it is root of OB square plus DB square from Pythagoras theorem. So if I apply the values, it becomes OB is root 2 square plus DB is 1 unit square. So it becomes 2 plus 1, and that is root 3. So OD is root 3 here. Okay, OD is root 3. How to plot root 3 on the number line? Take the compass, place it on O, and with OD as the radius, mark an arc such that it intersects the number line at point P. So this would be the point P, and that is nothing but root 3.